Download this file from description box. Then extract it. Open this folder. Copy all files. Open C drive from Windows. Go to Programs File. Adobe. Adobe Premiere Pro. Lumetri. Luts. Creative. Now past here. Click on Continue. Now open Premiere Pro. Import a video on your timeline. Click on Windows and open Lumetri Color. Open Creative Panel. Click on None. Just click on a preset. Before and after. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe.